Folk tales have been passed from generation to generation. They teach children lessons or values that are important to the success of a community or country. Often, the main characters of folk tales are animals instead of people. Folk tales can serve as an accessible primary source, especially for young children. Folk tales can also be used as secondary sources when they are used to provide us with an interpretation of past events. Storytelling and folk tales have always been and are very important in all world cultures, our own as well as those of Africa. Those stories help people remember the histories and pass down their traditions.